chance and turn back.
For this Hell and Back Trojan challenge, over 5,000 lunatics came from far and wide to take part in Ireland's toughest mental and physical endurance challenge.
I came from California to do this.
I came from Cork.
And of course, people brought their little kids along to watch Mummy and Daddy suffer. Many were fundraising for charity, while others had different motivations.
Here to present Francis Hospital in memory of my sis.
On the other hand, I, like Lance Armstrong, was only concerned with victory. Our devilish master of ceremonies started the Hell and Back Challenge.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
As well as the pain and hardship, there's always a few happy nutters. Enough of the soft stuff. This is Hell and Back. I want to win. Don't burn me back. Don't burn me. Burn me. Burn
me. Don't. All right, let's go. Up on the wall. Burn me.
Once we overcame the ferocious animals in the wood, it was time for the swamp.
I got perfectly stuck back there. Like, stuck.
I like it when you're dirty, Daniela. Wait, hang on a second, that's the Minister for Sport. A minister that actually takes an interest in his job? Well, my God.
This is harder than it looks.
Don't burn me back.
Don't tell me how you
think of running out. It's only just begun.
Freezing, but I'm finished and I feel good. Looking forward to going back to my tent.